lads, it's the boy Jesse. Welcome back to a brand new insane adventure, guys. Behind me is a very huge abandoned sort of castle, guys. It's a small castle in my opinion, but some people say it's a very huge villa, but in my eyes, guys, this is legit a sort of huge castle. I don't know any history about this place, but only thing I know is that it's pretty old, guys, and abandoned for a very long time. So I want you to smash that like and let's get inside this adventure very quick right now, fams. Alright, on my way to the way in, guys. There's actually a gate. We need to pass through the gate. And my boy Rodrigo is already exploring that friggy castle. So yeah. Monkey style again, baby. And yep, I know I have some Johnny glasses on right now because the weather is perfect right now. It's just like summer feeling, man. I have already my summer vibes. And we need to walk through a sort of path with a lot of thorns. Like you fams can see, I hate thorns. Actually, so yeah. Look at him, he's there. Also, shout out to him, guys. Make sure to follow him on Twitter, guys. Because he's going to take some epic pictures again. And look how freaking massive this freaking building is right now, man. There's only one part, but there are actually two parts that goes like that. It's just like an U building, man. So that's make the building very huge. Fams, it's very easy because the door is just open, man. And yo, look at this. Like I said, guys, this is a very old castle or something. You can see the furniture is very old, a very old style. But yo, that is epic. I never saw that before, man. So old, Jesus. Freaky, that wheel and that chair is creepy as hell. And yeah, they already broke the freaky mirrors. That's actually pretty sad. And I'm here, man. Look at him. All right. Oh, someone barricade the freaking door here, look. That bar looks fresh, man. I mean stock. But you can see the freaking how high these doors are, man. I don't know who lived here, but he must have a lot of money, I guess. Fams, let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more places like this. Because I love to explore those buildings. And I swear, those buildings must have a lot of history, man. But the only thing you need to have, if you want to know the history, guys, and you need to search for it. I'm not always searching for the history about places. Sometimes I do it, but sometimes it's just a big fail. So that means that most of the buildings that I explore now, guys, on my YouTube, that I already upload on my YouTube, have no history, but some history. My friend Rodrigo knows the history, me not. So yeah, sometimes I'm surprised if you're going to say which history that place has. Alright, enough talking right now, let's explore this shit right now. What the hell is that? Oh man, that's nice. Okay, this must be the shower.
What the hell?
Yo, are you going to split up? All right, he wants to follow me because he is scared alone, man. Yo, look at this. That's pretty huge. Like I said, someone with a lot of money must live here, man. Jesus Christ. Yeah, the windows are barricaded or something. Where's the basement? Is that the basement? Oh! Okay, that's legit the basement. Yo, look at this, how deep it's going, man. Imagine if there's some crypt, a sort of crypt here.
Oh my gosh, guys. Look at this.
Left, you didn't do it.
You can mean just like boil or something. I didn't expect that such an old building, or aka a castle, has already a generator, man. Fam, how beautiful this is, man. But now there are a lot of bushes here because it's not in use anymore. But back in the days, this place must be very beautiful, I swear. That might be a sort of bibliothek or something. Library, I mean. That's not the kitchen, dude. What the heck is that then? Close it? No. Maybe for food or something, storage room. Oh, maybe you're right. But this is a sort of kitchen. Pretty old kitchen then. Okay, so I guess we saw... Are we going to the left side of this building right now, man? Or are we going to start upper floors?
Nee, als we hier in de boven gaan, dan gaan we naar links direct.
Alright, fam, I'm going to explore that part right now. Like you see, I'm going to show it to you, so you have a better feel what I mean. I will explore now that side first. Or what? Okay, I'm going to follow him. Jesus, I hate bushes. Ooh, these are legit garage doors. Yo. What the heck is this? What the hell, you're right. Look. Ooh. Okay, that dog is coming from there. You heard that? Mm-hmm. You kidding me? Oh. You, I heard a car. Look, listen. Listen good. Oh shit. What the hell? We just passed. You. A car just passed by him, man. And I guess he pulled over. Oh man. I guess he stepped out of his car, man. I heard his door slam. What now? Jesus Christ, I don't know how many turbo right now, man. Yo, what are we going? What are we going to do right now? Jesus. Okay, so the car is gone, I guess. I hope at least. I hope at least he or she will not call the cops, legit. Jesus Christ. Where? Oh! Look at this, fam, it's old school bed. Oh man, I love this. Now it's time to explore that part right now. It's actually a second floor, so we're going to the second floor later right now, fam. First, the main floors. And we're going to find out what we're going to fight at the second floor, man. But I'm now literally a little bit scared because that woman or man just passed here with his car, or drive here with his car and pulled over or something. I am afraid he's going to call the cops for us. Then have some serious trouble, man. Trouble. So, yeah. Alright. Oh. Look at the doors. You can see that this was pretty expensive, man. Jesus. Look, we came from here. Wait, what is that? Oh, nothing. Fam, it's now time for the site. Building one now, like I mentioned, when we are outside. And, oh, some more empty rooms. Oh, look at that spider, man. Oh.
Yeah,
Jesus Christ, look at the paint on the wall. Oh, this is insane, and that's at the same time, I swear, guys. Give me so fast light, that note goes below. If you saw or heard anything in the background that I didn't heard, guys, in real life or while you did this video, really appreciate it, guys. You can find all my social links in the description below. So if you can, take a screenshot, send my Twitter, guys. And if you want to support my channel, post more of my merch, my crew merch, my main merch, really appreciate it, guys, if you can do that. Or if you want to donate me a small fee on PayPal, just do it all. Maybe it's $1 or $2, or really appreciate it, guys. All the little bit helps my channel times. So yeah, alright, continue exploring. Yo, he's a toad, legit. Psst, Ronnie. Hey. Look. Some horse stairs. That tall stairs are going to the taller farms. Another one, I guess. I hope, at least I hope, or maybe this is just the attic. Yo, it looks nasty here, man. You know that? Oh. Yo, this is the attic. I guess. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Yo, that's pretty creepy here, man. You know that? What the hell is that? What the hell? Let me know in the comments below why it is hanging here on the wooden bar. That's creepy, man. Right, let's do the attic first right now. Look at that freaking closet, so big it is. It's pretty big. Yeah. The floor looks weak. If you walk on it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Umbrella. And there's actually a ladder or something there. For what? Another secret room or something? Yo. Dude, where the heck is that going? How was that? Some more secret rooms.
Alright, guys, we're back at the second floor. Oh, wait, there's a second floor, right?
I bet.
Yeah, I guess there's just a second floor because it all looks similar to the older. So, yeah, this place is nuts.
And a lot of rooms here, man. It's pretty sad, it's all empty. This place with all the furniture left behind will be much sicker, much better or proper than where we are now. Oh, nothing special here, man. Let's go back to the right. Oh, is that something coming on?
Alright, guys, I just asked him if something was in my hair because I felt something, so that was definitely Netherlands. Okay, there's definitely last floor right now, but that is so beautiful, look, fans. Alright. Oh. What the heck is that? A doorbell or something? A free closet? I never saw that before. It's cold here. What the heck is that? What the heck is that actually? In my opinion, maybe this is a sort of old school toilet. Let me know in the comments below, fam, what you think. Or maybe it's just a sort like that to wash your feet or something. I really don't know. I really don't have a clue anyway. So yeah. Alright. Look how beautiful this is. Especially with the freaky summer vibes. Yeah. Oh, old school toilet.
That's definitely very old. What is that?
Oh! Looks kinky, man. You can wear it if you want.
Nothing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, another room.
Yo, do you imagine if we that we did this place over the whole place in a few minutes actually?
Oh, look at that.
Oh shit.
Damn it. I don't know.
Hey, but it's the first time.
Yep, I almost fell down, man. All the freaky rooms are empty. At least it's a very awesome banger video right now. Oh, what the heck is that? That's creepy, man. Especially on home. What the hell is that?
Okay. I'm gonna let them alone right now.
You have different Daniel that is actually some stairs here. So I'm gonna make him scared even if it's hard. Oh, prank him. Chill.
You know it? Yeah, and you know it? Kidding me? Oh man! No way! Ah, he's on my feet, Jesus! At least we found a way in to get to the bed. Idiot climbing through the window. Let's do this. Service door, man. Come on, idiot. Now your turn. Look at them. Did you broke your freaking camera?
Thank
you. You're lucky, man. You know that. You want to do something Johnny style and you almost broke your freaking camera, man. You know that? Idiot. Where are we now?
Oh.
What? Something wrong?
Man, I'm very content that he not had.
You have a lot of lucky, man. You know that?
And there's nothing to from the door of mother.
Yeah.
What
the hell is that? What the hell? Look how old school this is. Right, fans. Why the heck they freaky lock the freaking gate? It will be so much easier. Yeah. Are you gonna climb over the freaky that fence? The gate? Just like a farm here. Legit. Even that freaking gate is closed. I mean locked down. Or aka locked. What is that? I had a feeling that there's some animals here. Probably cat, like you see, there's actually a cat or something. A hose from the cat. Are you kidding me? Yeah, a car just passed by again. What now? I hope it's not the cops, or I will legit freaking out. What the hell is this? Oh man, I'm back outside. What the heck is that?
Are they bullets? They just like bullets.
I mean, that's some cool though.
Guys, this is are some bullets, legit, from a shotgun or something.
All right. Oh. Oh, I like that. I like that.
Wanna take a ride?
No. The wheels are gone, man. So that will be very difficult, I guess.
Hey, watch out, man. What are you doing? Take another picture again, man?
Yeah.
That's cool, eh?
Beautiful, man, you know that.
This must be legit a sort of old... maybe, I don't know, barn or something? No. If you can open that... No. Even that they barricaded, man, you know that? Oh, that's creepy. I hate ropes. That does me remember to that freaky haunted farmhouse that we did from multiple times, especially at 3 a.m. What? Oh man, you kidding me?
Let's do this.
Oh! Freaking nuts, or what the heck is that?
Yo, I bet it's a deep cow, a deep basement. Yup, it's. Jesus.
Whoa. Alright, what the heck is that?
That was the nest before.
Dude. Imagine a psychopath lived here, man. And those were all cages to, you know, the prison or something. Maybe back in the days. What the hell is that? Yo, that's creepy. Right, last building, and then we legit explore the whole compound. Oh, it smells. Okay, nice. But yo, that seat must be very expensive. Legit. Check this out, fams.
It's not bad.
What? Seriously, it's a bed? Okay, this must be a very expensive bed then. Alright. Nice. Alright guys, I'm going back to the beginning where we started the video, guys. So, I will film back when I'm back at that area. So fams, I will see you in a bit right now. Thank you. that, the whole building right now, aka a sort of castle, guys. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button right now like you never did before. And please, like I said, guys, if you saw or heard anything, let me know in the comments below which time. If you can't take a screenshot, send them my Twitter, guys. Shoot it to him right now. And especially subscribe to my channel if you are new and you love those kind of videos, type of videos. I would definitely do more buildings. Oh shit! Nasty doors. I'll definitely do more buildings like this in the future, guys. So definitely stay tuned for that. And yeah, if this video will get 70 likes, that bill will be very lit. And like I said, guys, if you want to be amazing, buy some of my merch, wear my merch, and take a screenshot while wearing it right now. That will be very insane and sick, of course. Anyways, this was a nice exploration. It's very sad that everything is left as gone, but some furniture are left behind. What makes that place nice? Just like a lost in time castle, man. So anyways, I will see you back in another one. Stay awesome.